guys, it's me, Shanti. All about my favorite spring lip combos for the eye looks that I've been rocking for the past several few weeks or month-ish. On an everyday basis, I usually tend to stick to a lot of mauvey, neutral colored lips, although I do like to smoke out my eyes. So I do hope you enjoy watching this spring lip combo. Let's dive right in. But before that, if you're watching me in this video for the first time, don't forget to click the subscribe button down below to stay updated on my future weekly uploads, because I have new video coming your way every weekend so that you can stay updated on future content that's going up on this channel. And I would love you to join my small internet family. That's it guys, let's dive right in.
Smile.
Yo, that's it for the spring lip combos video. If you did enjoy watching this video, you know what to do. Give this video a big thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed, you can either click the subscribe button above this video or down in the description bar below to stay updated whenever I have new video coming your way every weekend. And I will see you in my next video. Bye guys! So I got a little bit hungry. Let me show you what I made today. It's been quite some time since I last baked, and I just made this out of scratch. I had 90% dark chocolate. There was some white chocolate in it, and there was a little bit of butter that I added, unsalted of course, and 2 eggs. I also added finely ground almonds, a dash of vanilla extract, and some self-raising flour. Oh,